Σαν κεραυνός σε νεθρία έπεσε στους κόλπους του 41ου Παγκοσμίου Συνεδρίου Input που φιλοξενείται στη Θεσσαλονίκη το άκουσμα της είδησης για μαύρο στη δημόσια τηλεόραση του Ισραήλ. Ωστόσο πρόκειται για παύση της λειτουργίας έως την ερχόμενη Δευτέρα των ειδήσεων και άνοιγμα νέου φορέα. Για απολύτως σοκαριστική, σκανδαλώδη και ξαφνική εξέλιξη έκαναν λόγο οι περισσότεροι.
We have been struggling for the last three years to close the old public broadcast and for the opening of a new one. The shock was that yesterday afternoon they announced suddenly that in 2 hours it will be the last time that there will be news in the old public television, which was a surprise. You don't do things like this in 2 hours. Mm-hmm. Next week is supposed to start the new public broadcast, so it's not that we will be without it. Just the way it was done was very shocking.
Input is not a political organization, but it is a organization that supports public interest and public service broadcasters. So we find this news today troubling, and we also find it to be outrageous. I think that we have seen the public television systems around the world suffer consequences of being pushed and pulled by political systems, and so public broadcasting, regardless of the government, is important to every single country.
Όπως μας εξήγησε η κυρία Τραμπέλς, η συντονίστρια της Ισραηλινής αποστολής στο Input, δια νόμου η κυβέρνηση Νετανιάχου αποφάσισε το διαχωρισμό των ειδήσεων από το άλλο πρόγραμμα της τηλεόρασης με πολιτικά κριτήρια. Πάντως η ίδια με την προηγούμενη πρόεδρο του συνεδρίου είχαν προειδοποιήσει για παρόμοια εξέλιξη με επιστολή τους.
They decided to separate the news from the rest of the television broadcast. So there are now two bodies that are working, and there are journalists that came from the old public broadcast, and there are people who went home. Of course, there will be influence because, you know, it's always a danger. But we hope that it won't happen, that they will interfere, and that the new channel, the new broadcast for news, will stay, will do its journalistic work.
This is really a shock. It's a scandal. We came here with our world conference. We are traveling the world. We came here to Thessaloniki to make a statement because ERT was shut down and was reopened again. So the fight worked, and people have understood that each democratic society definitely needs public broadcast. ERT has been a warning, but it can happen everywhere. We know public television is in danger. We have had indications that it will happen in Israel. We mentioned that. It is under threat. That it would actually happen that fast is It's a shock for us.
Οι σκηνές που ακολούθησαν την ανακοίνωση ήταν πολύ φορτισμένες, καθώς οι τελευταίες ειδήσεις υπόθηκαν με δάκρυα στα μάτια από την παρουσιάστρια, ενώ όλοι οι άνθρωποι του Δελτίου τραγούδησαν όρθιοι τον εθνικό ύμνο της χώρας.